I are gonna just make a part 2 of the robot tutorial. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, can I reach 1000 subscribers? If I can, click subscribe, like, and turn on the notification button, okay? So yeah. Now, this is the tutorial of the part 2. So what you need to do, just need to place a 2 piston like this. So yeah, when you just putting 1 obsidian like there, and then you still can move. And then you just need a slime block in here, okay? 2 slime block like this, like this one, which is a slime block like this, 2 like this, and 1 restroom block in here. Then at the same time here, 2 honey block like this, this one, this need 3 honey block go down, 2, you know, we just need 1, 2, 3, then we just need 1 restroom block, sure, it's already. Now, we just need a trapdoor. This is what it looks like. Yeah, so we just need a trapdoor right now. I'm gonna use put trapdoor for my blocks. And then, now, we just need a put trapdoor in here. Like that. So it was like that. How? To do it, yeah. You can actually like this. Okay, that. So you can actually do it here. Now, what you need to do in here, you can actually put a piston like this. But don't put piston like this. Put piston in here. I mean, sorry. Was not in there. Now we just need to step number 2. Just need to place 3 slime blocks like this. 1, 2, 3. Then we just need 2 pieces in here. 1, 2. And at the same time, we just need 3 honey blocks like this. 2 pieces like this. So, and as you can see, this is obsidian, okay, for testing again. So you can actually see, guys, like this. See, it was working. This is for protecting yourself. So when there's a TNT, you have a chance for blocking. Yeah, you know, when you're not blocking, you will be dying. So yeah, just need a piston like this. Oh, sorry. Don't need it in there. And yeah, this is what should be like. And then we just need a rail with minecart for, you know why? Yes, because for transportation. And then there's a 2 of them in here and here. So we just need to place minecart and break it. Then in here we just need to place minecart, break it. So, and as you can see, just to put a longer one, and it should be like this. It looks like. So you don't get any damage. So, yeah, it's kind of like that. When you just stay in there, you will not get damage because it's not suffocated. So yeah, let's go. Let's go to the missile. Now I just need to place 2 sand blocks like this. Move this one. Place 1 block of redstone. And now we just need like this. 2 honey block like this. 1 honey block in here. 1 honey block like this. Oh, sorry, I just want to retry. Just need this, and then we just need like 1 slime block in here. 2 honey block like this. 1 honey block like this, and 1 slime block. Now we just need a 2 piston like this. Then we just need observer facing downward, and just need a piston here. Yeah, piston. Then just need to place 2 slime block like this. And this one, a sticky piston. Then we need to paste one piston here, and just need a piston like this. Remove this one, one block of custom here. So yeah, now we just need a glass pin, a red glass pin. It should be in here. Yeah, it's this. Now we just need this material. Look at me. Two observer like this, two pieces like this, two redstone like glass like this. Move this one. One block of redstone here. One redstone glass in here and one redstone glass in here. So yeah. And then now just need like this. This is a huge TNT. Just need one, two in the top and one in the bottom. It was little, but just need to put like this. Let's go look. Seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, like that. So yeah. Like that, and then you can actually see, so we are not fail. We just need to testing one block only, and then you can actually see it's working. With this big TNT, it can actually just push it. So yeah, at the same time in here, put two sand blocks like this. Remove this one, one block of redstone, one sand block. Now we just need honey blocks. And then we just need one honey block in here. But now we just need two honey blocks in here. And one slime block in there. Oh, sorry. Wrong again. I'm so sorry, guys. Wait. What's right? Sorry. Just need two. One slime block in here, one slime block right here. One slime block in here, one, I mean this honey block, one slime block in here, and two pieces like this. Then we just need observer, one observer like facing downward, and one piston in the side of the slime block. Yeah, then we just need to put two slime blocks like this. Remove this one, one sticky piston, and one piston behind it, and just need to paste two slime blocks like that. Move this one, one block of redstone, two observer, two piston, and just need a redstone glass, two redstone glass. Move this one, then we just need block of redstone again, one block of redstone, one redstone glass, one redstone glass in the top of the block of redstone. And yeah, we have one, two in the top, and one here. Now we just need to like this seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Like that. So yeah, two missiles already just built it. Now we just need the right side. Yeah, it's because why is I say right not left? It's because we are in the position here, and that's the right, and that's the left. Yeah. So in the right side, we just need two sand blocks like this. Remove this one, and two sand blocks in here, and remove this one. I want make between of them. One custom block in here, and one custom block in here. One sand block like this, and one sand block like this. Now we just need honey blocks, and then now we just need one honey block like this, one honey block like this, and one honey blocks like this, and one honey blocks in the front of the sand block. One honey block in the side of them, and one honey block like this. And then we just need two pieces like this, and this we just need two pieces like this too. Then we just need in the bottom one observer facing downward, and this two one observer facing downward. And then we just need one stone block in here, and one stone block in here, and one piston in here, and one piston in here. Yeah. Then we just need two stone blocks like this. This one. Now we just need one sticky piston here, and one piston behind of the sand blocks. Repeat at this one. Two sand blocks like this, and this one. 1 piston, and 1 piston here. Now just need to put 2 sandbags, and this 2 sandbags move in the middle one, move in the middle one. Just need to put 1 block of rest on the top and 1 block of rest on the top. And now we just need to drop silver like this, drop silver like this, 2 pieces like this, 2 pieces like this, 2 rest standard glass like that, 2 rest standard glass like that. Move this one and this one. This is a block of redstone here and here one. And this one. 1 red standard glass in here and 1 red standard glass in here. 1 red standard glass in here and 1 red standard glass in here. 1 here in here. 1 here in here. And 1 here and here. I mean. We just need to do like this several times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then this, keep it at this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Oh, I forgot one. So why there's no honey box in here? So we just need to put 1 observer facing downward in the top of this slime block, okay? All missiles. I forgot it. Sorry guys. One observer like facing downward in there. 1 in here. And 1 here. And that should be work. I said there's a 6 missile. Yeah. That's right. Let's just insert 2 of them. But I want to test it. So it can push or not. When not, I will be just thinking. Like this. And then we just need like this. Oh, damn. Nice. Maybe we just need to put 2 sandbags like this. And 2 sandbags like this. And then we just need to put 1 block of redstone there. And 1 block of redstone there. We just need 1 sandbag like this. And 1 sandbag like this. 1 sandbag like this. 2 sandbags like this. And here, 2 sandbags like this. Then 1 sandbag in here. And 1 sandbag in here. And then we just need a piston. 2 pistons like this. This top of this honey block, 2 pieces like this. 1 observer facing downward, and repeat at this one. And then 1 piston here, and 1 piston here. And then we just need 2 sandbags like this, remove this one, 2 sandbags like this, remove this one. And now we just need to go in here, to one sticky piston like that. Just need observer in the down this, and 1 observer facing downward like that. Now we just need to test it. Yeah, sure. Just need to test it. Yes, it's working. Very nice. Now we just need 1 piston here, 1 piston here too. Then we just need 2 sandbags like this. Move this one and this one. 1 block of redstone there. 2 observers like this. 2 pistons like this. Just need a redstone glass. 2 redstone glass like this. Remove this one. 2 redstone glass like this. Remove this one. 1 block of redstone in the front of them. 1 red standard glass in the front of them again. 1 red standard glass in the top and 1 red standard glass in the top. 1 TNT in here and here. 1 TNT here and here. 1 TNT here and here. You just need to do like this 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we just need to repeat this one too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we just need to ready to launch. Just need to 1 dock. Wow! All robot of this is moving. Now we just need to test it. Okay, let's go. This you can actually write, but I don't want it. It's because I want to review only. This is my creation. Why we just need this trap though? Yes, because we just need like this. And if you want to go there, you can actually, yeah, I forgot it when this is, yeah, for like this. Yeah, I don't know what is it. I just only keyed it for with this one. But I guess I just wrong. It's not keying. But it was in the top of this. Yeah, like that. For sitting here so we can actually see where's the enemy. Yeah. So you can actually see. Let's go launch it. Wow. The 64 is the enemy. That. Oops, sorry. This is wrong. I'm going to put in here one. Put that. So let's go try again. Yeah, it was so nice. Now, this missile can actually just moving, but it's not always moving. So we just need to make it like this. For, you know, doing something. And just like this. Isn't it longer so all missile will be not hidden? Okay, let's go. This is only for testing. If you guys wanted to find all it's only for creation. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. This video. This. And then just like this. Okay. Now we just need to test the missile. It actually hit it the ground. Then let's go. This is how to use. We just need a lever and a redstone box. Yeah, like that. Now we just need to launch like this. Now, choose your one missile to launch it. I want this one. This missile one first. So you can actually see. This will be just hitting a wall. We just need on the bottom one. So yeah. This will save. And the TNT will be not just go in another. And then we just need in here like this. Left this two piston. Place. One custom block in here and one lever here. Get ready. 1, 2, 3, go. Yeah, let's go. And the missile is moving. Yeah, this is actually my video. And I just make this missile so it can actually go. Like that. Then you can actually see. This is how it explodes. Wow, it's so huge. Let's go try another one. Wow, it's launching too. And this one. Wow, let's go another one. Just to see this. Oh yeah, guys. This it was like this, and you can actually just. What is that name? Adding one TNT. Yeah, adding one TNT. I forgot it. In here. For a huge explosion. Maybe. Yeah, like that. And then we just need to try it to launch. So, yeah, remember, put one TNT in here for a strongest one. For destroying this machine, so it was not bad. That. So it was like this. So the explosion, this way we expect to... We get pierced from all of the lines. So yeah. Let's go along to all of the missiles. Okay, here, I will just give you a logic why we just need a redstone block and a lever. So basically, we're just putting a redstone block in the top, this will be just recharging, and this will be never work. So, yeah, this is for a while, so this, the bottom will be just not activated. And this is the end of the tutorial. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Click like, subscribe, and notification button. Okay. If I already hit a 1,000 subscriber, I'll be just face reveal. Okay. And thank you so much for watching this video. Remember. So click subscribe button, like and notification button. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, this video. So yeah, I want to face reveal, but sorry, I'm not at 1,000 subscriber. If you want, I want to face reveal. Sure, subscribe my channel so I can actually have a 1,000 subscriber, and I will just basically fail. Okay, and see you in the next video. Bye bye. Okay, bye.